Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
12 o'clock! Roll target!
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrakech Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
This isn't a bloody trick! something familiar, sir. Right turn, right here. Yes, sir.
Let's hope this works.
Keep it steady, McGregor.
Desert.
Bombers! On the corner! Finishing the back!
Jeez! Up on the top floor! Open fire!
A telephone mask! The doors!
Bombers! Here it is, a bugger! That's one less Jerry to worry about!
Thank you.
Capture it!
Looks like that's the last of the Hunter dips.